Great Caesar's side salad. Looks like we already have some front runners.